And a big knock from Peyton Toley. Splash down past the Lazy River.
You were talking about the big man and what can he do? Bang, bang, he hit that thing.
The Shockers take the lead over the Aggies.
Wow.
Runner on third in a tie game, 5-5. Segrist hits this one to the opposite field. A diving Minnick makes the catch, but the run comes home. Shockers take the lead. It's 6-5, Wichita State. Moss to the left side. Cassarella finishing things off for the Wichita State Shockers. The Shockers go 3-0 in Frisco.